All right, solve the equation. This is a one-step equation. To get r by itself, we have to move the minus 8. We move the minus 8 by adding 8, which cancels. 4 plus 8 is 12, so r equals 12.